Well, there's a lot of things you can do when it comes to Copilot use cases. One of my favorites though, now this is specific to Edge, I will admit, but if you're on a document, and this could be either a web page or a document at work that a browser has access to, you can actually click the little Copilot icon, and that actually pulls up Copilot right there in the browser, and then you can pick, do you want balanced or more precise and those type of things. But from there, a lot of times I'm asked at work to read documents that are a lot longer than I have time to read thoroughly. So if I just need to get a quick overview of it, I'll click that icon in Edge. I'll say, please summarize this document. You know, for instance, give me the top five callouts from this document. That'll then give me the bullet points. And then from there, I can actually chat against that document. So it's a really, really nice way to use Microsoft Copilot with Edge to, in essence, have a person almost. You know, instead of me going to the expert on that document, I can just chat directly with that document. And in doing that, not only has it saved me a bunch of time, but oftentimes I'll be like, yeah, this is a document that needs more work, or I need to actually read all the parts of it before I can make a more accurate decision about what's happening here. Now, there's a lot of other use cases, of course, but that's one maybe lesser known thing you can do, and that is chatting with your documents. We'll be right back.